executioner and knockout artist, Robbie Lawler. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. The executioner is 31, Lawler is 33. The executioner is 4 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 11 losses, and one no contest. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Ruthless Robbie Lawler! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Brisbane, Australia, the executioner.
Okay, protect yourself at all time. Will be my command at all time. If you want to touch left, do it now. Go back to.
Wow, no touch of the gloves. The executioner, Robbie Lawler.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Lawler, black trunks for the executioner.
Robbie Lawler is one of the most ferocious guys that has ever competed in mixed martial arts. He has nasty knockout power and a tremendous amount of experience against world-class competition.
Connects with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
Vicious combination.
Powerful jab.
Good hook by the executioner.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Wow!
This could be it. Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. Check it out again. Boom! And then he's out.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Loving called the stop of this contest at 1 minute, 55 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the executioner.
The executioner wins by knockout.